right this way. Right by Michael.
I did not think we were going to enter here.
Sorry, Dad.
Wow, it's always a fun time here at Fiesta Texas, but when the day's over and you head home, why not check out a great way to save some money? You can do it by buying a new car or pre-owned car, truck, SUV, or 24/7 is always
waterfall, we're not open.
Water without the park filling up like a bathtub.
The park's using the reservoir, basically.
Part of it, yes. The main one is obviously all the water that we collect, so all the rainwater and all the air conditioning condensation runs back to the Superman mitigation pond. From the mitigation pond, we pull it back out and we use it for our landscape watering and our water feature watering. We'll also pull it for just general park washout. Then the waterfalls, if it didn't get more than 2 inches of rain an hour, the waterfalls are valved in the way that the valve is switched, and they actually pump the water out of the park and into Leon Creek. So this way we don't fill up. So, very genius thing to do. Please shout if you have questions. If not, we're going to continue on the wooded section. Just be careful. There is some elevation change. Don't fall into the gully.
It's
going to
be like 12 bears having 12 bears. Oh, my God.
It took 100 years to get to the level that we are. So again, the 1940s are 100 years old. How long it took them to get down here? 80 miles. Deepers, Scooby.
Yeah, I don't need to go to Arizona anymore.
Oh, yeah, you do.
No, this is my Grand Canyon.
You can see the Grand Canyon while you're, like, floating over it into Vegas.
That is like a bump on that train.
Oh, well. You're part of the legacy, the lore. And they name a ride after
Jack.
The 248.
You see it,
right? Whoa. Oh my god.
Oh, so we're actually going.
Wow. Watch your step, guys.
Good girl.
Guys, until the train passes, so feel free to take pictures. Poor little possum.
No, actually, I want you in it. So that we're like authorized and to give a perspective of.
They're still mining where? Where'd you say they were still mining? Behind Target?
By Target. On the other side of I-10.
Oh, wow. Okay.
You can, you can see the ones that they jumped. There's another one inside 1604. Just a little ways part of the flight pattern.
Wow.
Yeah, I hear it.
They're all over town. About where Jeff is.
Okay.
Just in case anything would come of it, which I highly doubt. Like, seriously.
As always.
Oh, she's almost at the top. And then we'll go to the other side and stop for a picture as well. Ta-da.
Is that the pink hat, John?
Taylor went to Japan. Taylor went to Japan. We went to the woods.
Yeah.
That is pretty cool. You don't get to do that very often. Oh, there you go.
Oh, nice.
keep an eye out. I think I already put some poison ivy, so just make sure it's like, okay.
This is what they want hybrids to look like eventually. Out of university.
Oh, I thought it was
all that vegetation.
I don't know if it was
very pretty. Art,
thank you.
Okay. And they get a lot more rain than we do, that's for sure. We only get 30 inches a year.
It rains pretty much every day.
It's really nice and green.
It can be nice until it ruins your football game.
That's right. No touching, sir.
Wait, who said that?
I don't know. Some authority. I didn't mean it. What did you say? Is there no going past here?
Yeah, until the poster passes.
You think you get a vantage point of the lift?
Drop.
Oh. Right.
No, you know what it is? I think it is. I think it was just rubbing up on poison ivy.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Because I thought it was ants that were getting me. But I think it's just poison ivy.
That's great to know.
Do you want your camera?
No.
It's like you could just keep moving around.
I don't know. I can get it.
Oh, look at that. Full service.
Nah, thank you. You're the man.
Yeah, for me it is. Sorry.
No, for me it is good.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I will when it's coming up.
Yeah, oh, there we go.
Yeah, I will be. No. I'll let you know.
I can't help but hear that.
If you can, Josh, if you can keep that while when it comes back, like not only for the drop but on the flyby. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Yes.
It's coming.
Oh, see you now.
He doesn't.
Here at the top. Speeds up.
It's coming. Thank you.
Thank you. That's from a little kid that wasn't behaving.
Woo!
Their mommy and daddy left them out here. Said, oh, you got worries.
Oh. Oh. We've got that on footage.
Oh, wow.
Very impressive back here. Thank you.
Take one more shot back here. Go back. We'll take one more shot and we'll go back, guys, and then we'll get you the first drop. We have fun with it.
What?
Well, not you, my friend. I was actually showing Chris.
Oh,
I apologize.
I'm sorry.
The snowball.
Okay.
We can build a little rail. Huh. Okay, that's
good. Oh, sure.
No, no, no. Just need that one board out of the way.
It's so annoying.
I'm going to sneak right past
you
if you don't mind.
Right underneath where it goes to 1.
It moves. It's alive.
Oh, that's cool, man.
Oh my god.
I thought it was ants that were on it, but I think it's just poison ivy that I loved it again.
Uh oh, where?
I don't know. This was at the very beginning. I was
like,
shit.
You itching or?
Yeah.
You got rash.
I'm itching. And then, what's his name? Zico said the same thing. He's like, man, I'm getting bit all the time. I can't see him. I mean, you would imagine something's out here.
I know, right?
I mean, they don't maintain this place.
No. We do as we walk around and we switch it.
Yeah, exactly.
That's all you mean, again.
Hold it down. Yeah. All right, I'm going to try to cover up some people with the bodies. One, two, and... stay there. You're good. Hold on. All right. Yes. I said double chin and I squatted down and my buttons went on my shirt. So I'm like, yes. I know your pain. He didn't win the proper... he won the shootout. And this was only for the, yeah. This is crazy. Can't be. The 248, the one he missed up, the Quirky walkers. We're like, oh, okay, I guess I didn't win.
We didn't even know our score because we thought we were
bad. Uh-huh.
We asked him, like, did you make our score? No.
Oh, my God.
So we're like, what the heck?
No.
How did that happen?
Nice.
It's a pathway not a lot of people have walked.
I
Only a few of us.
Can tell. When was the last time you were back there?
Steve, my supervisor, and I, years ago, would do the geysers. That's where a lot of this TBC was being run from. Really the last time I've been back here. It's been years.
Dang.
Mm-hmm. Some of the flooding, but you'll see bottles and people throw them over on the ride.
Yeah.
He's all run the geysers. These were the original air tanks that were used.
No longer in use?
We used them just to fill with water. But we did it without air pressure.
Okay.
Which is the pressure of the water building up would cause it to shoot. We tried different methods.
Yeah.
And it's been that way for 10 years now. Mm.
I heard him coming. Thank you, sir.
Ready?